Hello everyone, my name is Ruby Yadav and I am a legal intern at Lexis and Company. I am pursuing my LLB second year from Meri Professional and Law Institute, MDU, Rohtak. I am glad to get this opportunity to represent myself and tell you something about my topic, which is state under the international law. The sole purpose of my topic is to tell you what is a state under the international law. As it is clear that state is the main subject of the international law, still there is not any appropriate definition to define what is a state. Still, some professors try the state in their own language. Now, Salmond, according to him, state is a group, social group of person which is established for certain objectives such as to internal and external security. In Montevideo Convention 1933, the essential elements of the state was given, that is, first one is the permanent population. A state entity to be a state, they must have a permanent population as well as they have a definite territory with a government, and they must have the sovereignty, that is a capacity to form relationship with the other states. In this line, the professor Holland, he also gave one essential element, that is the civilized culture, that an entity to be a state, it must have a civilized culture. Earlier, the concept of state was like a police state, that means to take care of the citizens and focus on their safeties only. Now, in modern era, the concept of state has been changed and it come to a welfare state instead of only a police state. Now, with the safety and security, state also take care of the social welfare. As being the essential or main subject of the international law, state has certain rights and duties as well. Now, the rights of the state are what? That is the independency. State must have independent and it must have the equality with a territorial jurisdiction where they can apply their laws and develop that jurisdiction. Now, in this context, there are certain duty to respect for human rights and fundamental freedom of the citizen. It is the duty of the state to ensure the international peace and to settle the dispute in a peaceful means. Duty to conduct relation with other state for the better development. That's it for the day. Thank you so much.